Hi, everybody. I'm meteorologist Taylor LaPointe. Here's an update on your forecast. Man, the heat is on as we go through the weekend here and the humidity going up too. Today, there's a chance of some severe thunderstorms in the North Country, especially later on this afternoon and this evening. But the rest of us remain dry and just heating up with temperatures in the 90s across much of the state. Here's the frontal boundary to the north of us that will bring in the scattered showers and thunderstorms a little later on this afternoon and into the evening hours. Could actually be a few rounds moving through, but it's mainly in this yellow area, which includes all of Coos County, Northern Carroll and Northern Grafton counties. Damaging wind gusts, heavy downpours, frequent lightning, all a possibility with these storms. So this morning, a rapid warm up, temperatures in the 90s by about 2-3 o'clock this afternoon through the southern half of the state. And watch, you can kind of see some of these showers and thunderstorms getting going. It looks like a line forms around 6 p.m. tonight and moves through Coos County with, again, damaging wind gusts the main threat. Other areas of the state just seeing a few passing clouds. Sunday, a similar day, but maybe even a couple degrees hotter and higher humidity. As far as the seacoast beaches go today, if that's where you're headed, be a great day for it. Temperatures in the mid 80s. We have winds out of the west southwest gusting to near 20 miles per hour. And if you're heading to the lakes region, should be good to go there too. And the lake temperatures are warming up already in the 60s. So we've got some warm temperatures to enjoy. At least it's not so cold when you're jumping in, although you probably won't mind it this weekend, right? Temperatures in the 90s and then maybe even mid-90s with feels like temperatures approaching 100 degrees on Monday and Tuesday. Just a remarkable warm up and very humid too, especially by Tuesday where it will feel nearly tropical like. So impact weather days today due to the storms north, even hotter Sunday, and then Monday and Tuesday, the heat and the humidity basically on high with a chance of thunderstorms Tuesday afternoon. Finally cooler and less humid toward the end of the week.